Having won the battle against Frieza, the Z Fighters were at last able to return to their peaceful lives. However, their quiet days were soon interrupted by the arrival of Frieza's brother, Cooler. Far more powerful than his younger brother, he has come to Earth in search of revenge. Unable to withstand Cooler's terrible might, the battle's looking bleak for the Z Fighters. But now, seeing his friends' lives in jeopardy, Goku's Super Saiyan powers have awakened once again. More than 20 years ago, as Frieza destroyed the planet Vegeta, his older brother Cooler stood by and watched as a lone Saiyan space pod escaped towards Earth. Years later, when he learned that this same Saiyan was responsible for his brother's defeat, Cooler vowed revenge and launched an immediate assault on the Earth.
I'm Goku! Get away from Gohan!
So you're the one who defeats Frieza?
The elite soldiers of Cooler's armored squadron attacked without mercy.
Ready? Fight!
The armored squadron moved in for the kill, when Cooler himself suddenly appeared.
Frieza!
Gohan, stay away!
All Saiyans must die.
Sacrificing his body to save Gohan, Goku took a direct hit from Cooler's attack and was lost from view in the fiery blast. With Goku safely hidden for the moment, Gohan snuck out in search of a Senzu bean to heal his father's wounds. Unfortunately, at that time, Salza was out on a reconnaissance mission.
Yo, from Namek?
Gohan, take care of the Senzu bean!
Thank you, Bigelow!
Seems you have some skill.
Ready? Fight!
That's where you are.
Oh no! He found us!
No!
Ready? Fight!
Yeah.
time to clean up the rest of the trash.
You bodied!
This has gone far enough! Leave Earth now while you still can!
So, you finally showed yourself, Saiyan. Come, let me see the power of a Super Saiyan.
Ready? Fight!
Just surrender!
Ultimate transformation?
Consider yourself honored! You will be the first to witness my ultimate form!
Nick!
Ready? Fight!
Yeah!
as promised, Cooler's ultimate form proved to be far more terrible than Frieza's. But even so, Goku refused to give up. Like his brother before him, Cooler underestimated Goku's resolve, a fact he came to realize only too late. Unable to withstand Goku's Super Saiyan powers, Cooler was overwhelmed by the blast, completely annihilated.
Guys, I did it!
And so, peace was once again restored to the Earth, thanks to the Z Fighters.